wind goes to the G35, 9.8 to 10.9 at 67 miles.
Durability of the Volvo. Is that a 5-speed Volvo? Does anybody know that Volvo owner in the crowd? Wave your hand if it's a 5-speed. Anyone? Anyone? I don't see any hands moving. Darn it. 5-speeds are pretty hard to come by. Gonna go to the Trans Am on that one, 8.9 to the 9.3. Mustang going up here. Sideways dodge, not chasing him down. Mustang takes a win at the top of the track, 9.546 to the 9.5. Side of things, that Mercedes definitely needs some business. I can't even see the car anymore. Can't really see. Oh, I guess the tree dropped by the sound of it. Michael Lyons and Ed Moody swapped lanes this time, but still gonna grudge bash it out.